It looks like a little miniature oil well fire.